that they voted for the single purpose of destroying democracy and imposing communism. The Russians have been our de facto enemies for almost 65 years. All this while, their policies have been devoted to the single purpose of destroying democracy and imposing communism.
Each will maintain the strength necessary to defend this.